can of seltzer that you order. It's carbonated water, but not like bottles carried by a seltzer man. Those taste like stickball in July, and Coney Island French fries, and the elevated to Manhattan. You can't put it in a can. Seltzer from the seltzer man. My mother drank it as a girl when the Bronx was the world, though the seltzer man came all the way from Brooklyn. Muscular from carrying crates, he once asked her for a date. Oh boy, he was so good looking. You can't put it in a can. Seltzer from the seltzer man. Seltzer bottles at her wedding in 1942. And at the victory parties when the war was through. Seltzer bottles, TV dinners in 1964. A widow with a job, it helped her to endure. After school at a home in Queens, she'd make egg creams from the seltzer bottles stored beneath the sink. Then she'd reminisce of opportunities she missed. I still taste regret in that sweet drink. You can't put it in a can. Seltzer from the seltzer man. Then the supermarkets came, the seltzer business. It changed, the schlock they sell is watered down and bland. I should pour it down the sink, but a sip still makes me think of my mother and the seltzer man. You can't put it in a can. Seltzer from the seltzer man. Seltzer from the seltzer man.